Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will see 15 MCQs on vector which is responsible for plant disease transmission. It will be helpful for your exam preparations such as IBPS AFO, ICAR JRF, NSC and other PG entrances. So without wasting your time, let's start the video. Question number 1. Vector of Sesamum phyllodes is? Option C, leaf hopper. Vector of Sesamum phyllodes is leaf hopper. Question number 2. Vector of rice thungro disease is? Option C, green leaf hopper. Vector of rice thungro disease is green leaf hopper. Question number 3. Vector of tomato spotted wilt disease is? Option A, thrips. Vector of tomato spotted wilt disease is thrips. Question number 4. Vector of soybean mosaic is? Option A, white fly. Question number 5. Vector of banana bungetop disease is? Option A, aphid. Banana bungetop is transmitted by the aphid Pentelonia nigra nervosa. Question number 6. Grapevine fan leaf virus is transmitted by? Option A, nematode. Grapevine fan leaf virus is transmitted by nematode vector Siphonima index, which is a migratory ectoparasite. Question number 7. Yellow vein mosaic disease in Bindi is transmitted by? Option B, white fly. Yellow vein mosaic disease in Bindi is transmitted by white fly, Bemisia tabaci. Question number 8. Citrus canker is transmitted by? Option A, leaf miner. Citrus canker, which is caused by Xanthomonas campestris pathovar citri, is transmitted by citrus leaf miner. Question number 9. Citrus tristissa virus is transmitted by? Option C, aphids. Citrus tristissa virus is transmitted by aphid Toxoptera species. Question number 10. Citrus greening is transmitted by? Option A, psyllid. Citrus greening, which is caused by the bacteria Candidatus liberibacter, is transmitted by citrus psyllid Diaphorina citri. Next question is question number 11. Papaya ring spot disease is transmitted by? Option A, aphid. Papaya ring spot disease is transmitted by aphids. Question number 12. Rice ragged stunt and grassy stunt are transmitted by? Option A, brown plant hopper. Rice ragged stunt and grassy stunt are transmitted by brown plant hopper, whereas rice thungro, yellow dwarf and rice transitory alloying are transmitted by green leaf hopper. Question number 13. Root wilt in coconut is transmitted by? Option D, both A and B. Root wilt in coconut is transmitted by lace wing bug as well as plant hoppers. Question number 40. PGNP sterility mosaic virus is transmitted by? Option A, mite. PGNP sterility mosaic is transmitted by Areophyte mite Azaria kajani. Question number 15. Leaf curl of sesame is transmitted by? Option A, white fly. Leaf curl of sesame is transmitted by white fly. Question number 16. Yellow mottle virus of pepper is transmitted by? Option A, mealybug. Yellow mottle virus of pepper is transmitted by mealybug. Question number 17. Sickle leaf disease in pepper is transmitted by? Option A, aphids. Sickle leaf disease in pepper is transmitted by aphids. Question number 18. Swollen shoot disease of cocoa is transmitted by? Option A, mealybug. Swollen shoot, which is a viral disease of cocoa, is transmitted by mealybug Planococcus thalensis. Yellow leaf disease of arecanut is transmitted by? Option A, planthopper. Yellow leaf disease of arecanut is transmitted by planthopper Protista moista. Next question. Question number 20. Vector of cardamom cutte disease is? Option B, aphids. Cardamom cutte disease, also known as cardamom mosaic or marble disease, is transmitted by aphid Pentelonia nigra nervosa. Question number 21. Pineapple wilt associated virus is transmitted by? Option C, mealybug. Pineapple wilt associated virus is transmitted by mealybug. Question number 22. Cotton leaf curl virus is transmitted by? Option A, white fly. Cotton leaf curl virus is transmitted by white fly. Question number 23. Papaya leaf curl virus is transmitted by? Option B, white fly. Papaya leaf curl virus is transmitted by white fly. Question number 24. Potato leaf roll virus is transmitted by? Option A, aphid. Potato leaf roll virus is transmitted by aphid. Question number 25. Chili mosaic virus is transmitted by? Option B, white fly. Chili mosaic virus is transmitted by white fly. Question number 26. Grassy shoot in sugarcane is transmitted by? Option C, aphid. Grassy shoot in sugarcane is transmitted by aphid. Next question. Question number 27. Peach mosaic is transmitted by? Option A, mite. Peach mosaic is transmitted by mite. Question number 28. Maize streak mosaic is transmitted by? Option A, leaf hopper. Maize streak mosaic is transmitted by leaf hopper. Question number 29. grounded butt necrosis is transmitted by option D, thrips. Grounded butt necrosis is transmitted by thrips. Next question, question number 30. Weed streak mosaic is transmitted by option D, mite. Weed streak mosaic is transmitted by mite. Thank you friends for watching our video. Hope you find it useful. Please subscribe our YouTube channel for such more videos. Thank you.